I was going to mention this display in the last video, but quite honestly, it was so colourful and so strong, I think it deserves its own. Here's everything I saw from about 8 p.m. on the night of the 10th through to 3 a.m. the following morning.